We're here for Terraria. Let's go to the farm first, of course. So yeah, I got my quiver. And a lot of other things. So let's start moving things out and over to my world. Okay. Yeah, and I got like two platinum. Oh, okay. Well, that just sort of, oh, whoa. That just sort of happened. I have a mechanical eye. I have the mechanical eye, and I also have something. I should have the worm too. Oh. Yeah, I have two worms now. I found the mining shirt also. Ounce of steak. Two steaks are good. Got some copper. You know, the usual stuff. Oh yeah, I got the marl and the beam sword. The beam sword was unexpected. Was an unexpected weapon. I don't need two bone swords. Yeah, I don't need. Oh yeah, silk blocks go in here. Magic quiver. Ooh. Yes, please. Oh yeah, we have the philosopher's stone, which is reduces the cooldown of healing potions by 25%. I'm gonna see what I can do with that. Actually. Oh yeah, let me put the miner's shirt. There it is, the entire mining shirt. The mining outfit is complete. Try for armor polish, two of them, huh? I'll hold on to two. Buddies. I'll hold on to the extra magic quiver too, because I know I can make other things with it. Oh, of course we have this. Now that's complete. The Philosopher's Stone. I really want to wear that, to be honest. I really want to wear the Philosopher's Stone, but it's okay. It's all good. What else is there? I've decided also that Friday is gonna be when we redo most of the base. So it'll be our last setup for everything. Because I need to get high enough to where I can just create runways and stuff, fight. Yeah, because this... I might actually get rid of this and just have it at the end of this. This is the end. And then build my arena. Down. I might have to sadly tear that all apart. Because I need to be able to run quite a distance. And I'm talking quite a distance. I put lighting here. I don't know yet. Might just climb it all the way up to the heavens. Just so I can, alright, titanium ore. Ugh. We still need titanium ore. Yeah, I want titanium ore to get the final two pieces of my armor. But yeah, the bow's looking amazing! 61! And we can work on that. Jeez. Ow. Damage 4. Damage. Okay, it's damage, defense, damage, defense, damage. We need menacing. Wow. Ask and you shall receive. I need warning on this. If I do it, it's just gonna go crazy. But I need that defense. Come on. Oh, I had it, but I messed up. I accidentally clicked. There it is, morning. Takes it down a little bit, but that's okay. Defense damage. Defense damage. Defense damage. Defense. Okay. You can't do anything. Okay, you can't do anything with armor. Really? There's still other stuff here. We gotta collect. So yeah. Like this stuff. Put it off. Oh my. I still have to fight skeleton, but I don't have his what do you call it? Put the battle potions in there. I might have actually. Oh yeah, I do have the fish. Sadly, dark fish does not need it. Soul hook. Don't need compass. Keep this philosopher's stone. No. Oh wait, I don't have my wings on. See, I don't want to do that. I mean, this grants immunity to fuck, but I don't want to lose my immunity. The thing is, it's like, do I get wings that like can be like useful? Hold on. I don't know, I might get rid of the shield. I'm gonna be honest, I might get rid of the shield. That means I have to refresh. To reinforce the wings. Where are my wings? There they are. Oh, I just remember why I don't report it. Never mind. I need a met warding. They keep going angry. No. Fine, I'll take the angry. I'll take that instead. So awkward now because it's so awkward without the shield. Now what am I gonna do with all these animals? I wanted to keep them, put them around the place, but shield. Just went higher. Up the secret entrance. This. Yeah, I need defense. Warning. Thank you. I regret that probably. I'm gonna be rocked around. I'm probably gonna be knocked around like a rag doll now. Thank you. Are you ready for this? I'm just gonna take one for now. Switch leaf. Alright. I'm down to 55. But I've got a spell that does 64 damage. I just realized I gotta change all my arrows around. I'll do that at 6 o'clock. Oh no. We've got heavy rain. It's raining, guys! Jeez, it is really coming down. Campfires or anything like that. I only got 3, okay. Guess that's the best I can do. Yeah, I'm kind of rushing this to this fight, aren't I? Oh god! Okay. I'm bad at- Wow! Wow. Yeah, it's not fun when it's raining and has enemies everywhere. I don't know why it picks the worst. This game has a problem with picking the worst possible times to do things. I'll try again. Oh That's not how it works. Are you kidding me? Wow, oh my goodness, even the cloud is here? Go on, give me the eye. Yeah, doing this while it's raining is the worst. See, that's what I hate. I don't like the fact that I don't have the shield. Because that's how I dodged most of the time. I can't do this without the shield. Because that's where all my speed comes from. But it's just so horrible to use the... Everything likes to come into my house now because I don't have this set up. Wow. There's our knight. Might have helped if I did that. Oh, the souls of night. I didn't miss this, I'll tell you how much. This is what I hate, it's like... Wow, are you? Why does everything gotta come out of the walls and stuff now? I don't even know where am I. I thought I had a bunch of splunker potions. Now I can't find any of them. Well, that's all my fishing stuff. I'm so glad it's still raining. It's the best. Wow, not even close to what I want to do. That's probably a bad idea. Oops. If I want souls of night, I'll just do it here. Probably a bad idea. Oh. Let's make sure we can at least line it up. Oh my goodness, all I want to do is just go right here. See if I need, See, if I need souls of night, I can just do this. Oh. Oh. It's turned into chaos. It's chaos now. It's just pure chaos. Yeah, I've seen streamers have total messes. I've seen players have that. I don't like my inventory being a mess. What the? Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh. I kind of forgot that was a thing. I forgot, whatchamacallit's up here. That, crimson. Wait a sec. They shouldn't have activated. Oh, it's because of this guy. Yeah, get in there. Like, get in there. Yeah, he likes the format C. Format C. The red counter. Okay, I kind of wish you would kill the... I kind of wish the merchant would be killed. It would mean faster spawn rates. No one should be up here. Wow, all kinds of chaotic things are happening now. All because I changed the biome. All because I changed the biome. Great. Just kill him. Kill him! Really? You have one job. I need vertebrates. Alright. How do I go about getting them? That's the worst part! Skeleton enemies go right through them! No, I'm going for, I'm going for bow. Wow. I'm going for range because it's easy. Or at least it should be. I don't know what's happening anymore. At least so. Please fall. Push him in. Push him in. Thank you. There. Now hollowed mimics won't activate. A crimson key. Not the crimson key. That's not... I got the magic dagger. Come on! Oh my god. Those... I hate the archers in this. They are so relentless.
Again.
He's back again. Anything I can make with souls of light? Anything interesting? Soul of light in a bottle. What? not even telling me anything. It's... Huh. Oh, I can make angel wings. Oh yeah, I could do keys of light. Oh, you need souls of sight. Ew. I don't know what else there is. Demon wings. Oh, they took out the mom. They took out the workaround where you could summon King Slime. And like in hard mode to farm for souls. Haha, he fell in again. Yay. Well, this is one way to get souls. We kind of need them for, uh-oh. Get in there. Get in there. Everyone into the box. Everyone in the box! Uh-huh. So yeah, I'm getting out of here. I'm going back to my world now. Wait, is that a magic dagger? Oh, we got the magic dagger. And the key. What is the key? It's not the first key I've gotten. I have another one somewhere. I really gotta get titanium armor now. Wow! Broken armor. Great. No, don't need. Don't need. I can throw daggers. I don't know how that's a thing. Hey, hopefully, but this. Alright, red counterweight. Oh wow, I don't have a heart. Oh, I have bass statues. Okay. I don't have any heart statues. Wow. I need to go get one just to test it out. Wait, I have to be a mastermind for this one? Oh, that's gonna be so much fun. Hold on, I gotta find out which way it goes. Wow, that's not... Yeah, it's really far. Okay. Oh, the crimson took over. The crimson took over the jungle. That's not cool. So, that's not... Excuse me? There's a spot I should be digging at, but I can't find it. I don't see it. There it is. I went too far. Oh, great. kind of need to be able to see. Is that the golem? Ooh. Oop, got it. And I got the hammer statue too. What is this? I'll take the gold coin. And I'll take these too because. So I want it. Again, that's one. Wow, it's raining again. It's just what I want in my life. More rain to annoy me beyond all measurement. Yep, you can never have apparently too much rain. Now, if I'm right. But this is hooked up to a 1 point. I need more hearts than that. Same. I kind of need more hearts than that. Okay. So, wait, we can spawn it. Okay. Put this back. Whoa! I forgot to turn it off. Anyway, that just kind of happened. This is how I get unicorn horns. Okay, we gotta turn this thing off. I can't believe you can just... It turns on automatically if that happens. Okay. That was interesting to watch, though. But now we need... I'm gonna build my arena. Get another one of these. This. Booster track. Hammer to change direction. My problem with my arena is that it's tiny. Oh, I might actually tear it down. I don't know yet. It's fine for now, but when Friday comes and we redo it,